my hand is not the owner, but is the servant. I am a servant of what is happening in the fabric.